Hey guys, it's Junior, and today I'm going to be going to Miami, Florida. So I'm going to be showing you guys a video how you survive Hurricane Irma in Miami, Florida. Let's get started. Getting ready, Junior.
Yeah?
You know that there's where are you going? I'm going to Miami, Florida. You know that there's a hurricane?
There is.
All right then, bye, Mom. Okay, bye. All right, let me go see this Irma.
That's not that bad, isn't it? That's not that bad. Let's keep going. Just shows me a bridge, man. Ugh, I'm only seeing people walking. You know what? This is a storm we're talking about. I should be more appropriate. All right then, let's go back for the storm. So, let's get started. First, it's probably going to be a sunny beach, so you need a towel. Second, you need snacks. It's going to be a hurricane. Lay's chips, we have six Lay's. What else do we need? Oatmeal cream pies. What else do we need? Velveeta. Popcorn is how you survive. Oh! Popcorn is how you survive, guys. So eat more popcorn. Alright, one more back here. We're just filling it with chips. Ugh. That's one thing which you have to do if Irma's coming in on to Florida.
Yeah, that makes sense.
In Orlando, Florida. Whatever. Miami, Florida? I don't really know. But, oh well, it's going to be my vacation, but that's what you have to do. Wait a second, what am I doing? I can't just be packing snacks. I gotta be in the trend! Cell phone number 1. Cell phone number 2. Cell phone number 3. Cell phone number 4. What time is it? 4:35. Okay. I have plenty of time. Oh, also chargers. Oh, get in there. This and that. Well, bye guys. See you guys in Orlando, Florida.